Before we get to deep plowing, I want to explain what regular plowing is and what it does. Plowing is a process of loosening or turning the soil before sowing seed or planting. Since soil can become dense and compact, plowing makes it easier to plant. Plowing field can also turn organic matter into soil to increase decomposition and add nutrients from the organic matter to the soil. That is plowing. What about deep plowing? And what it does? Deep plowing is only difference from regular plowing in depth. Compared to ordinary plowing, which rarely exceeds 20 centimeters, deep plowing is a plowing to a depth greater than 50 centimeters. And why do some farmers need to plow their field so deep? Deep plowing is not recommended for all soils. Most soils which produce high yields show little benefit from deep plowing, others may double their yields. There are many different reasons to do deep plowing. 1. For soil which would not take up water readily. Water tends to run off such soils rather than to soak down the root zone. Deep plowing modifies the soil structure so that water may be transported more from the surface to the water table or co-drains. 2. To restore the ideal structure of the soils. Mixing the clods, rolling them over and leave the space on the surface to a new field which has not been previously intensively cultivated, which help the birth and the growth of the future new plant. It in fact, will be able to find the proper space to expand its roots. 3. Weeds control. Deep plowing tended to give better control of many perennial weeds, and often of annual weeds than shallow plowing.
Under certain conditions, it is recommended to use deep plowing in preparing the soil for planting new vineyards.